all the stunts you have pulled on here? And you want to question when my supporters paid for me to go to Florida to be with my son who was deathly ill? By the way, I paid for that plane ticket. I paid my sister-in-law back. I don't know what her problem is. But she's over there. She won't say my name, but she's talking about me. She says, I've never asked for money for my dog. I didn't get any back disability pay. Bitch, you collected money for a dog you didn't even get. Along with three different attorneys. Along with a trip to Florida to Disneyland that you didn't go on. And you want to question my business? You want to throw me in the mix of all of this? Yeah, when Fluffer had ringworm. It is a busy night, Coffee Chat, and I'm not staying on long. But because I'm not subscribed to Laura, I can't type in her chat. She wants to get into my business? Right, the nerve. Does anybody remember we had to corner her to get the remainder of Tawanda's money? Like, it took like five of us to corner her when she finally broke down and sent the remainder of it. Yeah, Laura. All the shit you've pulled on here, Laura, and you want to talk about me and my money because you don't like my opinion on the bombshell Tiffany Marie situation? Oh, that's right. You got to go and defend all these rich subs of Tiffany's so that you can get their money. Because you said that Bomb took money out of your mouth. Now, how did Bomb take money out of your mouth, Laura? Unless you think those rich bitches was going to hand it to you. Wants to say she's never collected money for her pets. She did a dog collection to get a dog that she never got. Along with three attorneys. But she didn't like my opinion on the bomb situation. She thought I was blaming the victims. I ain't blaming nobody. I said they gave the money to somebody that they didn't know but for two fucking months. That ain't nobody's problem but theirs. Hey, Sammy B. And I basically said today on my live that I wanted to stay out of the whole situation. Because I didn't give Bomb the money. And I said it must be okay to e-beg in front of people, but not behind the scenes. Yeah, I said it. Yeah, exactly, Nenny. But Laura, you are so transparent right now. You don't give a shit about them girls that got money from Bombshell. You don't give a shit about them. All you give a shit about is getting their money. Getting in good with them so they'll start throwing you the donos. You know nothing about my personal life. Because I was smart enough not to tell you. That's why you've never been able to prove anything when it comes to me. So, Laura, I'm not the one, man. I am not the one. I don't say shit about you sitting over there doing your hustle. And I ain't gonna say shit about Bombs doing her hustle. And I ain't gonna say shit about anybody else doing their hustle. But you damn sure aren't gonna bring me up and not say my fucking name. Say my name, Laura. Because I can tell you what, there's at least 10 fucking scams you've pulled on this community. Exactly what they were. Because you asked for money and then did not use it for the purpose in which it was intended. A fucking scammer calling a scammer a fucking scammer. That's all that's going on around here. Oh, YouTube's my job. Well, I remember when you did work and you couldn't even make it to work and all you had to do was roll out of bed. Yeah, she is a bitch. She didn't get that money. Why else would she say Bombshell took food out of her mouth? You sound like an idiot, Laura. You depended on total fucking strangers to carry your ass for how many years now? One to fuck with. I am not the one to fuck with. Remember going live in the middle of the night, telling people my cancer was back? Yeah, you didn't make any money off of it. You didn't do a fundraiser. And then the next day, I'm in a fucking tizzy, calling Tawanda, fucking crying. Why did Laura do that? Why did she do it? And I chalked it up to you just misunderstood. And then months later down the road, I get the fucking screenshot where you knew my cancer wasn't back. You just did it to fuck with Kiki and Brian. You remember that, Laura?
Wow. That's terrible.
What the fuck is this channel in live? Tara, Laura, Perplex, QT. That's who I'm referring to. Like I said, Laura, if you're going to use me as an example, and you don't like what I fucking said, you either one, pick up the phone and call me, or you say my fucking name.